so silent, my dear? And why this sorrow?
Everyone is sin, torture my soul, my Love as I do. Freedom and glory. student. Ach, I'll be prudent. Yes, 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 so I'll be prudent. Jugend bimbos me. Jugend bimbos me.
Freedom and glory, success, of course, and glory, of course, and glory, of course, and glory.
should want to wait outside there, I'll call him. If no one answers, God be with you. Melitone,
all these confessions, these secret sessions, only times can be pleasant. We're little more than savages, or just so many tabbies.
Whatever are you mumbling?
Oh, I just said this door's very stiff and rather squeaky.
Go a bed.
No.
henceforth no living soul will come near you. You may sound the bell near the cavern if some peril should confront you. Or you may call us when your death approaches, that we may bring you peace and holy grace before your spirit returns to its maker.
Germans were all.
What? So close to the camp?
They were lying in wait. They nearly caught me.
I follow. They plan an ambush.
Yes.
But tell me, why do you leave our lines? That place is known to be dangerous.
I've just got here. I rode down last night with dispatches from the general. Thanks to you, I'm still alive. But tell me, who must I thank for my rescue?
Good fortune.
First, let me tell you my name. Don Felice de Bornes, on the staff of his highness.
I'm captain of the grenadiers, Don Federico Jare.
Save you. You'll receive the Star of Palatinado for your courage.
Okay, bravo!
my death is approaching, so give me your promise to do what I ask you. I
thank you.
open. No one can see me. No!
He's living!
rabble, that parted from your army, the blood that he has shed, when I fight for
you burn. all this chitter chatter. Stop all this chitter chatter. Stop all this chitter chatter. That's all the day, so get you go. And no more tittle tattle. That's all the day, so get you go. That's all the day, so get you go. You stink far worse than Lazarus. Scum of the earth made way. The devil take you one and all. Get out at once, I say. You stink far worse than Lazarus. Scum of the earth made way. The devil take you one and all. Get out at once, I say. The devil take you one and all. Get out at once, I say.
Get
out the so
his faith.
Michele. How curious! We've two of that name. One from Porcuna, portly, deaf as a mole, poor fellow. The other Skinner, swarthy, dark-eyed. Heavens, what dark eyes! Which is your man? The one from Hay? I thought so. I thought so. Who wants to see him? What's that to you, such manners? Not at all pleasant, not at all pleasant. No, no, not at all pleasant. Such manners, such
thank you. Yeah! No ending. That's the end of Verdi's opera, The Force of Destiny, given in a performance by Sadler's Wells Opera, recorded at the London Coliseum in January last year. It was sung in the English translation of Tom Hammond. This was the cast. Donna Leonora di Vargas, Pauline Tinsley, Don Alvaro, Donald Smith, Don Carlo di Vargas, Robert Bickerstaff, the Father Superior, Don Gerard, Friar Melitone, Derek Hammond Stroud, Prezio Silla, Joyce Blackham, Trabuco, John Fryatt, the Marquis of Calatrava, Eric Stannard, the Mayor of Ornichuelos, Gerwin Morgan, Cura, Leonora's maid, Anna Cooper, and a surgeon in the Spanish army, Tom MacDonald. With the Sadlerswells chorus, chorus masters John Barker and Hazel Vivian, and the Sadlerswells orchestra leader, John Seeley. The performance was conducted by Brian Borkwill and produced by Colin Graham. The narration was written by Veronica Slater. Well, now we have just over 6 minutes before our next programme, a production of the 17th century dramatist's play The Broken Heart at 7:05. In the meantime, here's some piano music by Chopin, the Polonaise No. 1 in C-sharp minor, Opus 26, No. 1.